Hi guys, I'm now at the IKEA Cafe in IPC Shopping Center. This is like the one and only IKEA Cafe in Malaysia. This is the redevelopment IPC Shopping Center. It's not the old one, it's like a brand new one. Now it's kids friendly and very family oriented. In fact, a few days ago I brought my family here. The kids love the new playground, love the new entrance, and it's spacious, and lots of restaurants that are very family oriented. On top of the redevelopment, IPC also introduced a brand new app. So this is the new IPC Shopping Center app. It's free, it's available in Google Play Store and also Apple Store. So what you have here is a store guide. Okay. Information of parking. You can even have your own profile. When you sign up for your own IPC account, you get members only promotion with this app. And the coolest thing is, we call it the mood menu. So the mood menu is actually, it connects you to your Spotify, and based on your playlist, they will actually recommend you a list of restaurants that have the flavors that matches your mood. How cool is that? How this mood menu works is based on a scientific research by a professor in 2015 in America. According to him, our moods actually have the ability to inhibit flavors. So based on my Spotify playlist, I'm actually energized because I listen a lot of K-pop songs. So what they will recommend is like Absolute Thai, Boat Noodle, you know, Dome Cafe, Empire Sushi, Famous Amos. These are the restaurants are available in the shopping center. If you haven't been to the new IPC shopping center, you can actually come and drop by. And remember to download the app. You can check out all the places in the IPC shopping center. So remember, the IPC shopping center app is available in Google Play Store and also Apple Store. Check it out.